Hello, my name is Adam Schauer and I am the Dean for Adult Education here at Waubonsie Community College, and I want to welcome you to our first ever virtual recognition ceremony. This past year and a half have been some of the most challenging times in our history, and yet you have persevered and accomplished great things. Here at Waubonsie, we are a family, and we are extremely proud of your success. We will always be here to help you continue moving forward and achieve whatever goals you have set for yourself in the future. Celebrate yourself and all that you have overcome to be at this point in your life. Keep moving forward and never stop believing that you can achieve anything you put your mind to. Thank you. And once again, congratulations.
Hello, I'm Diane Nyhammer, Vice President of Educational Affairs. Although I wish that I could be with all of you in person, I'm so pleased to be able to join others at Waubonsie in congratulating and recognizing you on this milestone. Over the years, I've had the privilege of attending a lot of adult education recognition ceremonies, and I know that, like those before you, you have worked really hard to overcome countless barriers to reach this milestone. But in doing so, I'm certain you've also learned things about yourself. You've learned that you have resilience and strength. You've learned that you can do this. And now that you've gotten to this point in your education, I encourage you to keep looking forward to the next step, continuing on as a Waubonsie student, pursuing further education leading to a certificate or degree. This time, this effort is always worth it for you and your family. I remember when I was having a particularly tough time in college, my mother told me, "Education is the one thing in life that no one can ever take away from you, ever." She explained, "It's one of the few things in life over which you have complete control and that you can do for yourself." She reminded me that friends, jobs, all kinds of things come in and out of your life at different points, but your education is always with you. It's something you'll always have, something you can fall back on, and something that never loses value. And the more you have, the greater security and benefit it brings you. So now that you've reached this point, I hope you remain motivated to continue on as part of the Waubonsie family. Congratulations once again to all of you.
Congratulations, you've taken your first leap down your educational path. The challenges and the barriers that you have faced have been great, but you made it. You've persevered, and this is just the beginning for you on your journey as an individual into your career path and for what it will mean for the success of your family. We encourage you to continue down your educational journey, to continue down that path, to pursue what you're most passionate about, pursue that program or that career that you're most interested in. We'll be here to support you along the way, just as we have been with this milestone that you've completed. Congratulations again. Take care.
Hello, I'm Sharon Garcia, Executive Dean for Liberal Arts and Sciences. Congratulations to you on your recent achievements. Your hard work and dedication have truly paid off as you celebrate this important moment. Although it may not have always been easy, you made the necessary steps towards making more of your dreams a reality. Now that you've come this far, I hope you consider continuing your education at Waubonsie. Whether you want to be an artist, social worker, teacher, or engineer, I hope that you will consider pursuing your associate's degree or certificate with us. We have multiple courses to choose from that are offered in a variety of modalities to make it more convenient for you to take your courses. Whether it be evening or day courses, in person or online or a mix, we hope to make it an easy and affordable choice for you to continue to pursue your educational goals with us. Once again, congratulations to you, and I hope to see you soon.
Regards and thanks for this invitation. My name is Ines Adriana Londono and I'm from Colombia. I have lived in the United States for 1.5 years and I've been an adult education student at Waubonsie Community College for 1 year. It's a pleasure to be here and especially today since all those present are celebrating the academic achievements they have obtained. I have always experienced that effort, discipline, and desire to do the things are the components of success. Thanks God, and thanks to Wabonsee Community College, its excellent teachers and administrative group for the generous offer for education and their commitment to providing us with the support and resources necessary to achieve our proposed goals. It has opened doors for myself and my fellow students who wish to pursue quality educational dreams. I am a graphic designer, and I plan to complete a second degree in the studies of gerontology, a field that I am working actually. I really enjoyed studying and learning English as my second language, and I did it. Thanks again.
Hi everyone, my name is Triana Marion. I am 23 years old and a mother of three beautiful girls. When I was 17, I dropped out of school due to depression. Being out of school for so many years, battling with depression in my life. And then I just decided to get my GED in 2016. I took a basic math class just to refresh some memory. But during that math class, I was pregnant with my oldest daughter. It was hard to keep going, but knowing there's a little bean growing inside of me, I had to keep going. One day, I stumbled across a flyer about assistance for school, Wabonsee Works, as they call it now, to help people like me on financial assistance and being pregnant as well. When I got approved, that they turned my life around. Everyone a part of Wabonsee Works was so helpful, especially Lucero. She stayed in contact with me through the whole process, and she always provided support and all the resources that I need to succeed. Every step of the way, I never felt alone or anything. Being in this program helped a mother like me be able to follow her dreams without anything stopping me. Being able to go to school also helped me grow in life, facing, you know, my mental issues and stability. During the years in school, I did have my three kids. August of 2020, I started my CNA classes at Wabonsee. I started when I was 6 months pregnant. Being pregnant almost stopped me from completing this course because of the restrictions. I made it through with motivation and being headstrong. The last week of school, on December 13th, I gave birth to my daughter. Her name is Imani. My final exam for my CNA class was on December 15th. I was released from the hospital on that day. I marched into that classroom and took my exam. Facing battles all my life and now having the opportunity I had in my mind, there should be no excuse that I cannot complete my goal. I am now a certified nursing assistant, and I am currently working on being a registered nurse, specifically in labor and delivery. I got through my first four classes with my three kids. And what I can say to anyone that's watching and that needs something to motivate them, I hope I can motivate you and pick something, find something or someone that motivates you. Find support that keeps you pushing and stick by it, whether it be a mentor, a friend, or even a pet. There is no age to education. Take your time and go at your own pace. If you're happy and proud of yourself, that is all that matters. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Amanda. I was born and raised in Chicago, but moved here about 4 years ago. I've been in the adult ed program for about a year, on and off. When I first came to Aurora, I wasn't sure about what I wanted to do with my life. All I knew is that I didn't want to waste any more time. I came to Wabonsee to prepare for my GED exams, and they helped point me in the right direction. The adult ed department was so easy to work through. The staff helped me every step of the way, and they also kept me on track with school and my future. My biggest obstacle was myself and life. I often thought that maybe it was too late to get an education and that I missed my window of opportunity, or that I needed a car to get to school. It took me a while to overcome that way of thinking. It's better late than never. What matters is we are getting it done now. As far as the car situation, I just looked at it as an opportunity to get extra exercise. Thankfully, there are online classes now, so I had no excuse. My goal is to go to college, get the full experience, and find my place in the career world. I would say the tough part is figuring out what to do now, but don't let that discourage you. Life can be hard, and no one really tells us that growing up. It's like a video game, and everyone is just trying to beat the next level, and you are the final boss. What helped me through all of my doubt was Rocky Balboa. I know it's very cliche, but whoever wrote that script knew about life. So I am going to share his very infamous quote that I don't think gets enough credit. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place. And I don't care how tough you are, it'll beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. And that is how winning is done. And that quote was by Sylvester Stallone in Rocky Balboa. Thank you.
Congratulations, graduates, on this amazing accomplishment. We're so happy for you, so proud of you. This is phenomenal. Congratulations.
As one of our advisors, I really know how much hard work that it takes to be successful in this program. Congratulations. Well done, guys.
Graduates, go confidently in the direction of your dreams and live the life you've imagined. Congratulations.
This has been a record year, and it's amazing that you've accomplished what you have in this year that we've had. So best of luck to you in the future.
Graduates, we are so proud of all that you've accomplished. We're excited to see what you do in the future, and always know we're here behind cheering you on in everything that you do. Congratulations.
Woo! Yay!
Hi everyone, this is Heather Engelhart. I have been teaching HSC reading classes, and I just want to congratulate everyone on their amazing accomplishment of completing the GED courses. I know you've worked hard. You've worked hard with me and your other teachers. I love seeing you in the hallway. Loved your perseverance. Nothing slowed you down, and that is why you are where you are. Congratulations.
Hi, I'm Barbara Nardi, and I teach math, and many of you I know I've had in math class, and I'd like to congratulate you all on completing your GED. This is a huge accomplishment. You should be very, very proud of yourself. I know many of you are thinking that this is an end. I know you've been waiting long and hard for this to be here, but it's also a beginning, and you have all the tools you need for success. So continue working, continue learning, and know that we're all behind you here at Waubonsie. Congratulations.
Hi everyone, it's Kathleen DeMars. Many of you started your math learning with me and came into our room feeling really overwhelmed. Well, you did it. So it turns out a lot of conceptual understanding and a lot of practice goes a long way. I'm really, really proud of you. Please keep us updated on all of your progress and all of the different things that you have in store as you graduate and move on to the next phase. Well done.
And then I have one more message. This is from Tara Schwab, who also has taught the HSC reading courses. She's very sorry she wasn't able to make it to this meeting, but wants all of you guys to know that she says, congratulations on your achievements. We're so happy for you and honored to have been part of your journey. WCC Adult Ed is always here for you. And if you ever need anything in the future, stay in touch and all the best for your bright futures.
Congratulations and well done.
Congratulations, yay.
Thank you. Good evening, successful, motivated, and hardworking students. I am so proud of you. It's an honor to recognize your achievement. Good for you. Students come to Waubonsie bringing many different talents, abilities, backgrounds, cultures. You come with a variety of dreams and goals. Get a better job, more education for a career, being able to help your children, own your own business, and many more. But all of you have one similarity, a goal to master the English language. Finishing the ELL program is one important step. There's an interesting quote from an author, I can't remember. We can't choose where we come from, but we can choose where we go from there. And you have done that. And everyone at Waubonsie and your families are happy to celebrate your accomplishments. Well done.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, guys.
Good luck in the future.
Yay.